This Fm batch example has the following structure. We have the Fm operator, so the Fm VCO, which is modulated by this LFO here, and this LFO modulates the modulation depth, or the strength of the modulation, or the strength of the frequency modulation. The frequency modulation itself comes from this VCO, this from the sine wave output of this VCO. So these two frequencies, the base frequency of this here, of the FM obey, which is set by the volt per octave input, and the frequency of the VCO, which is set manually here, these two frequencies modulate. So this is the modulator here, the VCO1, and the FMOP is the modulated module. How strong, how deep it's, the modulation is changed, is modulated by the LFO1 here. The pitch, the volt per octave signal, comes from the quantizer, which is fed by sample and hold, and by an attenuated sample and hold unit, which is clocked by the LFO here, this one, and which is, and fed by the noise unit here. The same LFO which clocks the sample and hold, which influences the pitch changes, the note changes here, the same LFO with the same frequency, of course, then modulates the feedback of the frequency modulation. Not the feedback of what else you think, but the feedback of the modulation itself. For those of you who have problems to understand this, I strongly recommend watching at least the first part of my workshop. You find the link in the book. What else is important? I think that's all. We have the sine wave modulation, sine wave frequency modulation. We have the modulated FM modulation depth, the feedback, and yeah, of course the output of what we hear is also depicted here by this scope to see the optical, have an optical response what the modulation brings, and then it goes to the audio out. I may send it through a reverb. Reverb always is not always, but it's quite often a nice idea. Yeah, and instead of by the saw wave, I can at first I remove the modulation of the feedback. I turn it down to zero to demonstrate what the feedback does. What frequency modulation feedback, the feedback of the frequency modulation, what this does. Now I increase it manually now. It makes the sound sharper, sharper and sharper until I get noise. So now I modulate the feedback not by the saw wave, but I use the quantizer. And then we get sometimes this pitched, higher pitched. No, it's not higher pitch because the pitch is the same, but the sound containing a lot of higher partials in its spectrum. Only sometimes. Always, only then, when I get higher pitches, because higher pitches, higher notes, mean more voltage, higher voltage in the Eurorack world, and more voltage means higher amount of feedback. So with higher notes, I get even a wider spectrum, a spectrum containing higher frequencies. All right.